Ah, I love our dinners together, AJ.
Me too, Dad.
We're so lucky that we can sit down together every day at the same time and enjoy a pleasant, quaint, pleasant family meal.
Oh, preaching to the choir.
Ah, yes. Real quality
family
time. Let's dig in, won't we?
Huh? It's morning? Well, if it's morning, then I've got to meet Danny and Morgan at the spa.
And I've got a summer football game to coach. We'll pick this up later.
Bye, Dad.
See ya, AJ.
Good luck.
You too. I mean, have a good time.
Love you, Dad.
Love you too, son.
And it turns out it wasn't even dinner time. Can you believe it? Come on, don't you enjoy a good humorous anecdote? Guys? Whoa, your guy's skin is way dry. You really did need a spa day.
Here he is.
Huh?
AJ, we've been waiting at the spa for half an hour. We almost missed our manicures. Why are you over here?
You're crazy, lady. This is the spa. I almost missed my whatever you said.
AJ, that's not a spa.
It's a toxic waste repository.
How did you not notice? I mean, they don't even have a mud bath over there.
Oh. Then wait, what's this relaxing liquid I've been soaking in?
I'm gonna have to say radioactive goo.
Definitely goo.
Oh.
Shouldn't you get out?
Yeah, I mean in a minute. Hey, does anyone else feel their DNA changing?
Just catch it, just catch it. Yes, now run to the end zone. No, don't give him the ball, run. No, don't show good sportsmanship. Ah, stop waving. Oh. Ah. I don't get it. Why won't this team of underdog scrappers and misfits win any games?
Sorry, coach.
Yeah, it's like we need some kind of miracle to win.
Yeah? Miracle? That's a great idea. I'll get on that right away. Miracle, miracle.
Yay!
No. Wrong.
The winning lottery numbers are 27, 18, 42, 9. Platform shoes will come back in style. The world will end on July 27th, 2000.
No. None of these apply to football. Maybe all is lost.
Hi, Dad.
Yeah. Hi, AJ.
Dad, watch out! A burglar!
Who?
Sure.
Don't worry, Dad. I got him.
Yeah, great. Would you fetch your poor old man an orange juice? It's been a long day.
Sure.
It's no use. It's not like a miracle is going to run in here and bring me orange juice.
Here you go.
Thanks, son. Cold orange juice?
Oh, sorry.
Ah, much better. Wait, how did you do all that just now?
I accidentally bathed in toxic goo and now I've got superpowers. Why?
Son, you're a genius for accidentally bathing in toxic goo.
Really? Because Danny said...
Your new powers are just what my football team needs to win a game. What do you say, AJ? Will you join my team and be our new star player?
Oh, of course, Dad. Anything for my poppy pop. Oh, your OJ's getting cold.
Okay, AJ. We've gone over everything you need to know. Now, to make sure you understand, tell me what you do with this. You are ready. Now go out there and make me proud.
Play ball!
AJ! Oh, yeah!
Touchdown!
Is that really fair?
Ain't nothing in the rulebook that says a mutant can't play football. Game! AJ's dad's team wins.
Woo! Yahoo! Oh!
Jay.
Did I do it? Did I do the football thing right?
You did it, AJ. You're the superhuman sports-playing miracle child I'd always hoped you'd be since yesterday.
Yes.
Margo, Dango.
Hey, AJ. You ready for our camping trip?
Yeah. Those footprints aren't going to leave only themselves.
Ready for camping? You better believe I am. Okay, all set. Bye, Dad.
Wait, AJ. You can't leave now. This is only the preliminary regional playdowns match.
The what?
You need to play the rest of the games.
Oh, really thought this was more of a one-shot thing.
Please, I need you to take us all the way to the championship.
Well,
What?
For your dear old dad.
Okay, I'll keep playing football. Sorry, guys. You'll have to tame the wilderness without me.
It's okay. We'll bring you back a keychain or something.
Have you been camping before?
AJ, this is gonna be the start of a beautiful father-son football relationship. Who's my main man?
Me?
You are! Now let's get to the championship!
That's why you can't wear moon boots in the locker rooms anymore.
Oh.
Ah!
Oh, good. You got my brick. Slept, guys.
AJ! It feels like we haven't seen you in forever.
Is your dad still making you do all that football junk?
Ugh, yeah. And he's going totally overboard with it. I look at him, and I don't even see my dad anymore. I just see football guy.
Whoa, heavy.
Well, if it's any consolation, we've been camping, base jumping, spelunking, soapbox derby racing, hold moving marathons, taking trips to the Yucatan Peninsula, and coop stooping.
That's not any consolation at all!
Oh.
Don't worry, AJ. I mean, how long can your dad keep up this football craze anyhow?
Lights out, AJ! You need at least 12 hours of sleep to be in top shape for tomorrow's game.
If I'm not back in 72 hours, assume I've been scouted by a state football team and I'm on my way to the Super Bowl and a successful chain of car dealerships.
Good work out there, kiddo.
Is summer football season over yet?
Oh, heck no. Because tomorrow is the biggest game of them all. They call it the championship. So you just keep training and I'll meet you here tomorrow, huh, pal?
Dad, wait! I only did this whole football thing to make you happy. But now it feels like your love of winning has pushed us apart. I don't want to be star quarterback AJ Thompson anymore. I just want to be Dad, whatever your name is, Thompson's son.
AJ, I had no idea. What should I do?
Just have a family dinner with me, like old times.
You got it, son. Turkey's almost done.
Huh? No. No. No.
I hope you like drumsticks. You want the first bite, AJ?
I'm not hungry. Man, I want to win this game for Dad, but he's just using me. I don't know if I should play or not. Maybe he'll say something as pregame pep talk that'll help me decide. Let's watch.
Here we are, about to fulfill my dream of coaching in the summer football championships. So I stand here, and I wonder what brought us here. The lovable foibles and heart that each and every person brings to this team, making it a truly enriching family in its own right?
Huh?
The answer is no. It was just AJ's superhuman powers. Not anything about him personally, like his uniquely sunny disposition or carefree attitude. Just the fact that he sat in some radioactive waste. So what I'm saying is, get out there, pass the ball to AJ, and win this thing! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Yahoo!
So, think you're a big man just because you made it to the championship, huh?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Well, it'll take more than some radioactive kid to win this one. We've got a secret weapon of our own.
A dog? Isn't that against regulation?
Nope. Ain't no rule in the rule book that says a dog can't play football. In fact, there's only one rule in summer high school football. Have fun.
Fun? AJ is not having fun at all. What have I done? I'm so sorry, AJ. My sickening need for glory blinded me to the needs of my son. I pushed you too far like a big old baddie bad guy. Can you ever forgive me, son?
Hi, Dad.
AJ, but if you're there, then who's...
He's just a kind stranger. Anyway, I heard everything you said, and of course I can forgive you. Anybody can get caught up in their own head from time to time. It doesn't make you a bad person. Besides, if I didn't forgive you, who would I eat dinner with?
Oh, AJ.
Hey, I'm not radioactive anymore.
Looks like I fixed you with my own superpower. Fatherly love.
Game on! Dad's team wins!
No! Curse your dad, Thompson!
And that's the story of how I won the football championship.
Wow. What happened to AJ and his dad?
Oh, I don't know. They probably died.